Megan. Okay, so now we are looking at Orange Belt. Orange Belt is number 27 in your book, and that is on page 8. And it is incorporating a new note for you. So up to this point, we've been doing 5 notes, B flat, C, D, E flat, and F. The new note that they're adding in 27, you should be able to see, is a little above your F. In fact, it's right above it. And it is a G in 4th position. So it's kind of like with B flat and F. When we started, B flat was the low note in first, and F is the high note in first. This is very similar in that G is the high note in fourth, and the low note you've been playing in fourth is actually a D. So it's gonna be slightly higher than an F. And honestly, this is the best line to learn how to get the G. I'd actually practice some lines after it, like 28, 31's a great one. That's Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. It's a great one to practice your G's. But I'm gonna go ahead and hop in and play 27. You can use this for a reference on what a G sounds like until you get more comfortable with it. Here we go. All right, and that's number 27. Good luck with those G's.